Hello. Let's play Kaiserreich operation. We're playing as the Danubian Federation. Oh. Focus. Hungary yields. We'd get rid of our recruitable population boost. Which might be bad. But we get rid of political instability, and I think that we're gonna have to just take the L. We're just gonna have to take the L. We gotta grow up sometime. We got the radar. I'm not sure. Factory conversion is an emergency measure. I can go with that as a stopgap. Pretty soon we're going to start building those military factories I talked about. We're running out of useful. Okay, that's a bug. There's just a three floating here. Visual bug. Anyways. That's it's not the end of the world. It's a very silly German song playing. Let's see. Nah, we don't need anything for navies. Let's see if we can do a full trucker conversion.
Das kann doch einen Seemann nicht erschüttern.
Yeah. And then start supplying our guys with truckers. Okay. Yeah. Bad news. Yeah. That's why we're building the truckos. Alright. The Japanese attack the Philippines. Nobody cares. Because America is in the middle of a civil war in this timeline. Ain't that. Oop. Perhaps the war will be over soon? Welcome on to coming down to Cleveland Town, everyone. We got all of our syndicalism. This was back when the Rust Belt was important. Let's see. It's a weird war. East Turkestan has joined the Moscow Accord? That can happen? What? I didn't know that could happen. A lot of stuff happening in this game that I didn't know could happen. Interesting. We will get full truckification. And full motorization of the army is very good. It's very good to get that. Very good to get that. It's gonna have to take Chesswall. Chesswall? Le Chesswall? Du Heather Tank? Apologies out there to the French. We've had our disagreements in the past. I never want to voice that accent upon you. We're gonna wait for improved engines, only 9 days away. And then we're gonna start working on improved light tanks! These are probably fine. The 8 went away. Oh, Armenia, you tried. Hashtag you tried. Into the world. Slow. slowly demobilizing. That shouldn't matter. That shouldn't matter. Assuming we get into a war. Excellent. Okay, we got all y'all schmuckos. How many trooperonis can we afford? Let's convert you to bigger infantry division. Make you purple will do. Purple spade. This will have to be clubs. And then I don't really need you. Don't really need you. Don't really need you. All right. Let's slam into training more piggers. We only need 9. And we'll just deploy them in a line. A bunch of military factories, don't want to waste those. Let's make a better light tank. We've got the XP for it. Making it the most expensive light tank we can justify. Wait, do we have the... We do! We do have the XP for it. Okay. Oh boy. More reliable, better speed. Reliability is our friend. These light tanks are probably intended to be our big beefy boys. We don't want to balloon the cost too much. Yeah, wheeled suspension. That seems like a good idea. I bet you could make some insanely cheap and insanely bad tanks. Huh. Probably Christie suspension. We do need to get better speed from somewhere. Close support gun. Ooh, that's spicy boy. Bad piercing. Let's just get the small cannon. How's our reliability doing? 125%. We can export to make it smaller. Slopage to the armor. Buff that armor value. A radio. I think a radio is a good idea. We're gonna have to buff the engine more than we buff the armor. Production cost is gonna go up, but these are intended to be our kind of our expansive tanks. Armor skirts. Heavy machine gun is not a bad idea. Maybe instead of that we can get a... Needed the extra ammo shorts. Yeah, let's go for it. We got reliability at 101. We want that value to be... want that value to be... This is about right. The armor isn't terribly impressive. But, where's the cost? The production cost is there. Alright, this might be it. How fast? So I think 6 is the number we want to hit. Because that's how fast horses are, and we intend to deploy these guys with cav. So we'll name these guys the Horse Buddy. Horse Buddy Mark 1. It's a silly name, but I'll remember what it means. It's an expensive tank, but that'll do. Produce some Horse Buddy Mark 1s. Yeah, so these are far more expensive than the basics. How fast are the basics? Oh, these are faster than the basics. How awesome. Alright, so that means we don't need to worry about it. How fast are horses? Max speed is 6 point whatever. Got it, okay. So horses. Motorized infantry, obviously, but Horse Buddies move at about the speed of a horse, while also being, a tank. We should cut you totally. Reduce you totally. Alright, that'll do. Heck yeah. Mongolia has joined the Moscow Accord. That's new. To me, at least. I suppose it makes sense that Mr. Ungen Sternberg would join up with the Russians. All paternal autocrats, more or less. Authoritarians. Yeah. Well, we're gonna fight them later. Speaking of fighting them later, we should probably fortify the border with them. Even a little bit of fortification is probably gonna go a long way. So we don't have to deal with their nonsense. I don't anticipate having to fight a terribly defensive war, but this will be our insurance. World's getting redder. Not great news for us, but we'll try our best to deal with it. You know how it is. The more... It's a target-rich environment! Yeah. I was wondering how long these guys are gonna hold off. Oh my gosh. When did they take out... I didn't even notice them taking out, the two Sicilies. Okay. I'm gonna maybe check the footage on that at some point, but, I'm sure you guys know what happened, because I'm busy paying attention to the game and to my runny nose. Let's get ourselves infantry equipment. We can afford mercy indeed. This is a scary block of countries. It doesn't always break that way. There's a lot of countries we're gonna have to fight. I mean, maybe the Germans roll them. I don't know. That would be boring. I hope not. That would be very boring and very sad. Start going down the military tree. Yeah, I think that's probably a good idea. I support. Oh, I don't know, man. American Union State, I guess. We get army experience. I don't really need it. I need guns. I need guns for fighting wars. Or potentially helping other people fight wars. We'll see. We will see. And time goes marching on. Do, 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 do. Hey, the Syrians are getting liberated by the Egyptians. Saudi Arabians. The Arabians, I guess. Not Saudi Arabians. It'd be the Arabians. They're missing out on all the fun. Their civil war still hasn't ended. Iranians are getting slightly pushed in, but they might survive. Things are this bad over here, then they'll probably make out of it, make their way out of it with their heads attached to their shoulders. Okay. So our enemies are beginning to make themselves a little more known. So what on earth are these guys even going to do? They lost the war. Do they even have focuses for that? Good question. Alright. This line is probably fine. A lightly fortified border there is probably okay. Yeah. Yeah, that'll probably be fine. I don't anticipate trouble from that direction. I mean, I do, but I don't anticipate trouble being the priority here. Now, what I should do is just blam. Fortify that. And then put our blue boys, our boys in blue, on this flank and... I'll apply the reds to this flank, but they'll probably end up somewhere else. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do great. In terms of where do we put our forts? Yep, that would be it. That'd be it. Fortify this all up. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do, that'll do, that'll do. Let's look to expanding our air force. Yeah. That'll do. That'll do. This is necessary. Bigger army, bigger good. Army, bigger, more good. Bigger, more army, good. I don't care about this. do care about this. Yay, we're doing it. We're making it happen. What just happened? Whoa! Well, the Russians have just attacked the Germans. That's bad for the Germans. Okay. War is hell. You know, I got mediums. Ain't that a treat? A treat him. More radar. Radar is goodyar. Can I end up? Yeah. Should be fine. Let's convert quickly over to Hansa Division. We don't quite have enough trucks. Oh, and we need to spread this out over more territory. Okay, so supply issues. Yep, nothing to go on there. I cannot think, but the commune must be like readying for war. What else would they be doing right now? Okay, we could do that. That's our plan B. Ah, the Russian menace. I'd like to finish my fortification network first. There we go. That's interesting. That'll do. Okay, interesting. Okay, the Lithuanians have joined Team Nobody. Interesting. Exciting. Oh boy, that is exciting. This is a big, chunky accord. This is a big alliance that we're facing. Alright. How built up are our forts? They're built. Okay. So, you know, I think I'm gonna call it here. Our war should begin at the start of the next episode. And with that, the true game shall begin. See you then.